But actually, speaking of the car, being in the car, I was on the phone with him before the show, and I told him that I'm singing this song, and he was pretty shocked. in a good way. So, he was wondering if it's on YouTube yet, so whatever. I don't know if you're, what you're allowed to do here, but my dad wants to see this. This is a song that he wrote. This is considered his greatest hit. I think it was released in 1973, the year I was born or something. And it's called Dead Skunk in the Middle of the Road. It was number one in Little Rock, Arkansas for like 6 weeks. He has a kind of a love-hate relationship with this piece of music. In fact, there's a story where it was a big hit, and so he had a TV appearance on a big TV show that he was going to do in the United States, and they built a huge skunk out of papier-mâché to go behind him, and at the end of the song, like, smoke would come out of the skunk behind, you know, and he didn't sing the song. Pretty ballsy. Okay. Here we go. But the song has prevailed. Here we go.